We just completed our second Eucharistia in La Frontera, our Eucharist at the border for our Call to the Wall event today, Monday, in Holy Week. This is the second time that we've done this, and it was just as powerful as the first. As I stood at the wall to bless people after the service, a little girl, so little, came to the wall, and I asked her in Spanish what her name was. And she said, my name is, in Spanish, she said, my name is Liliana. So Liliana asked me to bless her, and I did. And it just made me smile and cry at the same time. We brought attention to the plight of immigrants, but more than that, we came together to pray in a place knowing that nothing can separate us from the love of God in Christ. Not a wall, not a border. Nothing can separate us from that love.
Estamos por segundo año celebrando la peregrinación y el Via Crucis a la frontera junto con nuestros hermanos del lado mexicano de la Iglesia Anglicana en México. Y venimos desde el Parque MacArthur en la mañana celebrando el Via Crucis, después en la Congregación del Mesías en Santa Ana y después en la Congregación de Chula Vista y en la Diócesis de San Diego. Y después haciendo una caminata de aproximadamente media hora sobre la playa hasta llegar a la frontera, al muro, para celebrar una misa en conjunto con nuestros hermanos del otro lado de México.